There ain't nothing good in here. Look at this. Look at this mess. Look at this bullshit. I'll fight Jello and cockroaches at the same time. Day 4. Conception. Looks like it's about to get deep, y'all. People. Come on, Daniel. You're in charge now. Yeah, well, I'm not used to this sort of thing. Doing great, boss. Fucking liar. But why did Eve decide to attack the precinct? To get rid of us? Maybe that Japanese guy knows something about it. You're right. Where'd he go anyways? I guess we're gonna find that bitch. Hood Nerd Gaming TV here. I bet he's snooping around the criminal ID lab on the third floor. Oh yeah, cause you just know where the hell he's at. I'll be fine. Besides, I promised Nix at the hospital that I'd settle the scores with Eve. Yeah, we're not even gonna talk to you, buddy. Alright, this shit's getting deep, man. It's getting deep. Alright, so what did he say? Third floor? Third floor we go. Damn, they trashed this place. Alright. Let's go find Mr. Forgot what his name was, but let's go find him. Alright. So far, so good. Interactable in this game. I'm sure I missed a lot of stuff, so. Alright, let's check this corner first. Yeah, he might be down here. Okay. Ah, I can't answer it. Okay. Guess no more. That opened. I don't see anybody in here. Is there anything I can get? Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Nope. Not looking like anything. Is there anything in here? Nothing's in here. Don't even see the guy. Not even here. I guess we gotta look in other rooms. Maybe he wasn't at the end. Who knows? But I guess we're about to find out. Yes. Thought you'd be here. How did you guess? This kind of place makes me think more clearly. Oh snap. What the hell is going on? Hey Meta, why did Eve attack the precinct? What I want to know is why Eve didn't show herself this time. I felt her presence here, but as soon as we arrived, she was gone. It could be a distraction. Distraction? What for? Is there a sperm bank or a hospital that conducts artificial insemination nearby? A sperm bank? Well, I don't think Eve's body will last much longer. Right now, the mitochondria are just parasites in her body. So she's trying to create this ultimate being like she did in Japan? I'm afraid so. So if we can stop her from getting there, she'll eventually die. I think a doctor at St. Francis Hospital specializes in artificial insemination. Let's go, media. Hey, what about me? You're captain for now. Remember, you gotta look after the precinct. Okay. Alright, here, take this then. 30 ammo. Got ammo for days. So we're off to a hospital, I believe. Let's go to the hospital. Oh, I'm driving. What's wrong? You're awfully quiet. I wonder why Daniel didn't come with us. It's just strange, no. He said he's gonna get the dirt on Clam. He also wants to be with Ben. Oh yes, of course. Media. Yes? That creature that was born in Japan, what happened to it? It died. Along with the scientist that went in its father. How did a monster like that die? It was a rebellion. The mitochondria passed from the father didn't connect with the ones passed from life. They began to deteriorate, the father held on to the dissolving flesh and they died. Even though it's a monster, I guess it's still your child. Fuck. St. Francis Hospital. Let's get down. Okay, you're moving quite fast, buddy. Here it is. This hospital. It's hot. It looks like Eve is in there. You wait here while I go bust a cap in her ass. Aya! Take this. It's the Moyok. Helpful good luck charm. It's a bell that keeps away bad spirits. Just hold on to this, okay? Okay, let me see if I can equip it. Cause that sounded like you were trying to tell me something, buddy. Arrange tune. I wonder if we could use it. Probably not. Alright. Let's head in the building. It's time to go shopping. Welcome to the Sawgrass Mills Mall.
Fuck am I?
Alright, there's a save point. Take advantage. Savings for champions. We proved it the last video. We deserve it. Alright, yep, we're gonna save. We're just gonna be safe. File saved. Alright, now we gotta go look through this hellhole of, whatever the hell this thing is. Question mark? It's that little girl. Maya? Or was it just my reflection? I think it was just your reflection. Can that door open? Yeah, it can. Oh no, it can't. Then I guess we're going in the elevator. Oh, whoa, what kind of shit was that? Alright, we're in the elevator. Yep, we're just going wherever. Question mark? Going down. Oh no, the elevator cables. Oh shit. Alright, let's get the hell up out of here then. Cause obviously, it's just not going well from here. Night, night, don't let the bed bugs bite. Oh, this Bianca wanna play games. Oh, here we go. Here we go. He's trying to track me down here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna bust a cap on her ass. She's cut the main power line. Oh great, one elevator is broken and without power and the other one is useless. Alright, well we still got our weapons, Aya, so don't panic yet. Oh, which way? Choices, we have choices. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, what is that up there? We're trying to see what that is. Fuse? Oh, okay. I don't know what we need a fuse for, but alright. Grenade launcher. Get the fuck out of here. We are putting on that grenade launcher. Where the hell are you? There we go. There we go. Oh yeah, you best believe. There we go. Tune that grenade launcher. Tune the shit out of that grenade launcher. Oh no, you crazy. Oh, that doesn't even make sense. Alright, we'll just equip it. Because if they're telling me I need it, then that means some shit's about to. Oh, see? You see it? Gelatin. Okay, quicker than I expected. Maya, wait, it's me. Why are you dressed in those clothes? You must be cold. She must be a ghost. Maybe this door? Okay, obviously they're telling me to save again. So why not take the time to save one more time? Because you never know what the fuck's gonna happen. I almost died in the last video if I didn't have those two damn revives. I selected my slot. Overwrite. Alright, let's investigate. Let's get back to it. There's too much shit going on in here. Aw, man, what the hell is this? Nothing good in here. Look at this. Look at this mess. Look at this bullshit. I'll fight Jello and cockroaches at the same time. That's a battle. And I got poison on me. This is discrimination. Madness going on here. That thing took quite a while to beat. Alright, we gotta use some medicine because shit's crazy right now. Only medicine I got to. I got so much crap in here. Get rid of one of these tools. I don't care for the tools. Like, I mean, you can upgrade your weapons if you want, but I'm not gonna make that much of a difference. Let's see. Okay, I don't went so far. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be at anymore. make that defense clear up our inventory. Nothing. Oh, okay, there's a door. I feel like I'm going in circles now. Okay. Go back that way. Last time. Did I go through there? I went up to there, but I didn't open this. It's locked. You need the blue key card. Damn it, I gotta really look through everything. Okay, that's a hospital key. Maybe that's what we need? I would have never opened that drawer. That's the same mistake I made earlier in this game. Attempt to open everything. Okay, well, we got a hospital key, so I guess we'll go a different way and see what else we can find. Like I did. Alright, the only other way to go is down the other side of the hallway. Because we went there, we went there, we didn't go here. Door unlocked. It seems this key is no longer useful. I'll discard it. Okay, so the key that I just got opened. So, I guess it's good we went that way first. Oh, this shit is looking crazier and crazier every time I play this game. Oh, come on now. Let me investigate. Jello pudding and cockroaches. Oh, my goodness. Okay, just throw me straight in the battle. Okay. You're running up on me too fast. Oh my goodness. Here they are. dodge long enough not to get poisoned. He's gone. Be a little bit easier now. Out of there. Okay, we can take ammo. Alright, not sure where we go from here. There's a dead body. The blue key card, what we were looking for. Alright, we can get the fudge out of here. No point spending any more time in here than we need to. Of course, they're gonna force it. Damn you, giant cockroach bitches. With poison ability, what the fuck? The detox. Just some bullshit. I gotta fight some damn cockroaches off with shotguns. Grenade launchers. Whatever. Getting hectic. It is getting hectic. I gotta use that parasite power. I gotta worry about the health first. Oh man, this is rapido. I gotta cure this. That's what I'm talking about. You ain't gonna stiff me out of my shit no more. Use that parasite power. Okay. Oh shit, that actually scared the shit out of me. Hope you enjoy your stay. Fuck you. Fuck Houston. No, let's not go this way. Over here breaking elevators and shit. Fuck's wrong with you. Let's see. This area, what's going on back here? Kind of gangster parties? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take advantage. I'm gonna save at this point. Because I know the next area we go to, Eve's bitch ass is gonna be there. So So as always, guys, like, subscribe, comment, let me know what you think, drop your comments, and as always, I'll see you soon. Peace out.